Lincoln Public Library will open its doors to allow residents to meet the candidates for Arkansas State House of Representatives District 80. Incumbent Charlene Fite, along with Casey D. Copeland and Lou Reed Sharp, will all be at the event. There will be a Q&A session, refreshments, and prizes. It's happening tonight at 6.